Hello guys, good morning. Argentina beat the Qatar by 2-0 and entered in the next round. So Argentina finally in the last match winning as the Qatar, now entered in the next round. You are seeing the group B points table, from where Colombia, Argentina already qualified for the next round, and Paraguay have the chance they can qualify, but we have to see the other group's results also. As you know, from group A already teams are qualified, only the group C match will be held today to decide which team is going to the next round in the Copa America 2019. Now we are seeing the points table of group E. From group E, Brazil, Venezuela and Peru almost qualified for the next round, because Peru have 4 points, so definitely Peru will qualify from the group B along with Brazil and Venezuela. So if you are seeing my channel first time, please like and subscribe and comment your favorite team in the comment box, share the video, like the video. From group C, Chile and Paraguay have to qualify because they have the 6 and 4 points, but either Japan have better chance to qualify as the third team. So please, if you are seeing my channel first time, please like and subscribe and comment your team. Have a nice day.